John Wooden, one of the great coaches of the 20th century.
Anyone in position of leadership is going to have a lot of different problems with which to deal, because those under the supervision are all different and they're going to have different problems. You must listen to your followers. It's very important. If you expect them to listen to you, you must listen to them. You mustn't get upset when those under your supervision test you. Listen to them, but you must have certain rules that you must stand by, and you must be consistent with them.